African fish eagle. The African fish eagle, Haliaeetus vocifer, or the African sea eagle, is a large species of eagle found throughout sub-Saharan Africa wherever large bodies of open water with an abundant food supply occur. It is the national bird of Namibia and Zambia. As a result of its large range, it is known in many languages. This species may resemble the bald eagle in appearance, though related, each species occurs on different continents, with the bald eagle being resident in North America. The African fish eagle feeds mainly on fish, which it swoops down upon from a perch in a tree, snatching the prey from the water with its large, clawed talons. The eagle then flies back to its perch to eat its catch. Like other sea eagles, the African fish eagle has structures on its toes called spiracles that allow it to grasp fish and other slippery prey. African fish eagles breed during the dry season, when water levels are low. They are believed to mate for life. Pairs often maintain two or more nests, which they frequently reuse. Because nests are reused and built upon over the years, they can grow quite large, some reaching 2 meters across and 1.2 meters deep. The nests are placed in a large tree and are built mostly of sticks and other pieces of wood. Description. The African fish eagle is a large bird, and the female, at 3.2 to 3.6 kilograms, is larger than the male, at 2.0 to 2.5 kilograms. This is typical sexual dimorphism in birds of prey. Males usually have wingspans around 2 meters, while females have wingspans of 2.4 meters. The body length is 63 to 75 centimeters. The adult is very distinctive in appearance with a mostly brown body with a white head like the bald eagle and large, powerful, black wings. The head, breast, and tail of African fish eagles are snow white, with the exception of the featherless face, which is yellow. The eyes are dark brown in color. The hook-shaped beak, ideal for a carnivorous lifestyle, is yellow with a black tip. The plumage of the juvenile is brown in color, and the eyes are paler compared to the adult. The feet have rough soles and are equipped with powerful talons to enable the eagle to grasp slippery aquatic prey. While this species mainly subsists on fish, it is opportunistic and may take a wider variety of prey such as waterbirds. Its distinctive cry is, for many, evocative of the spirit or essence of Africa. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.